What's going on, guys? It is Bernardo, and today is all about fixing the Windows trust relationship failure. So let's get right into it. All right, so what do I mean? I've seen this a couple of times within my lab as well as other job sites. When you try to log in using your AD credentials to a machine, you're going to get this. The trust relationship between this workstation and the primary domain failed. When you Google it, and it actually takes you to a Microsoft site, and Microsoft actually provides you two options. The first option never works out for me, and that's locating the computer object within Active Directory, right-clicking on it, and then resetting the computer object. That never works. The second option does work, and that's the one I'm going to show you guys today. So what we're going to do is the machine that's giving you the issue, we're going to do a period, / administrator, and give the password to log in locally as an admin to that machine. Once you log into the machine, you're at the desktop. We're going to right-click on the start menu. We're going to select Windows PowerShell as an admin. You're going to get the user account controls, so just click on yes. Nice. Got to do a little PowerShell, I know. The command that we're going to use is the following: reset computer machine password with a switch of server, and then the server is going to be your domain controller. And another switch of credential. For this example, I'm using administrator. You are able to use your account if you are a domain admin. Hit enter. You're going to get the following dialog box. So just provide the password for that user account. Okay. If you're using your account, make sure that your account is part of the domain admins group to authenticate this. Once you provide the password, click OK, boom. PowerShell doesn't really give you any status. It just goes to the next prompt to enter another command. But from here, what you want to do is just restart the machine. Once you restart the machine, you're able to log in. Boom, it's going to start welcoming you. And then that's it. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video, and I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.